Welcome to MBBS Council. Yesterday, I released NEET 2021 cutoff for government colleges through All India Quota. Many students have requested expected NEET 2021 cutoff for many states. There were a lot of requests for Tamilnadu state in particular. In this video, we are going to see the expected NEET 2021 cutoff for government quota in Tamil Nadu government medical colleges as well as private medical colleges. Before beginning this video, I would like to remind, if you are searching for last year NEET cutoff for Tamil Nadu state quota for any medical college and you have not installed MBBS Council app, you can install it from Google Play Store. Okay, let's begin. Let's start with the last year Tamil Nadu Government Medical College cutoff. For open category, it was 599. Can we say the expected NEET score cutoff for 2021 would be close to last year NEET score cutoff based on the last year trend? No. During 2020, Tamil Nadu state quota cutoff for all reservation categories increased by 80 marks. During 2019 also, the cutoff increased by 80 marks. So can we say this year also the cutoff will increase by 80 marks? No. Last year itself, we have almost reached the peak as open category cutoff was just 10 marks less than the All India Quota cutoff. Moreover, this year question paper is tough. So we are anticipating the cutoff to be around 580 for open category for NEET 2021 Tamil Nadu State Counseling for Government Colleges. You can see the cutoff for other categories here. We are anticipating cutoff to reduce by 20 marks for all other reservation categories. If you are interested to know last year Tamil Nadu State Quota cutoff for any medical college, you can install MBBS Council Android app by checking the description below. All private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu gives 50% of its MBBS seats under subsidized tuition fees of rupees 4 lakhs per year. You can see category-wise cutoff for private colleges here. For BC category, last year cutoff was 519. The corresponding BC category rank was 2582. This means if you belong to BC category and your BC category rank is below 2500, then you have very good chance to get under government quota in private medical colleges this year. Predicting college based on the state category rank provides the best accuracy. As 11 new medical colleges are in the process of getting approval from National Medical Commission, there is possibility that the community rank can come down this year based on the number of seats increased in BC category. After Tamil Nadu counseling registration, you will get your Tamil Nadu state rank as well as the category rank. If you belong to open category, you can use the state rank to predict your chance for a particular college. You can see All India rank, state rank and community rank cutoff for all Tamil Nadu medical colleges in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed MBBS Council Android app, you can find the link in the description below. This brings us to the end of this video. If you want to know expected state quota cutoff for any other state, comment your state below. If you are looking for MBBS admission counseling updates and analysis, subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video.